Let's go, let's go. We're in good position for not being able to make any shots, all right? Hold your ground, all right? Don't give in.
I'm Terry Stotts of the Portland Trailblazers, and this is why I coach. Why I'm a coach, it goes back to my upbringing with my dad. You know, when I was in sixth grade, my dad was coach of the Marshfield Tigers in Wisconsin, and we went on a bus ride up to Rhinelander. Making that trip, sitting in the front seat of the school bus with my dad, was a fond memory at a very young age about being involved with a basketball team. It gives you a group to relate to, it gives you a group of friends, it gives you a common goal, and I can't imagine being without it.
Make or miss, keep pushing the tempo, all right?
Developing a culture is paramount and fundamental to a lot of successful organizations, and that's what we try and do in Portland.
There you go. Take care of the ball, make a good decision.
You can't take it for granted. It's an everyday thing that you come in and do what you do that fits in the context of your culture.
We're gonna go guard to guard, chin action. We got big at that elbow, another big at this elbow.
I try and make the practices productive, competitive, and certainly there's a lot of teaching going on. I think it also depends on what part of the season. You know, early in training camp, you're talking about a lot of the fundamentals and the foundation that you're trying to incorporate. And then through the season, depending on where you are, how many games you've just played, what you need to tune up.
Okay, let me have the starters out. The other five guys on the baseline. Here we go.
I don't like wasting the players' time. Everybody's there to get something done, and then we move on.
Go, go, go!
At any level, communication is the most important thing about coaching, in my opinion.
Winning with defense, all right? Winning with defense. Here we go.
I think each player is unique in how you communicate with them, but it needs to be earnest. It needs to come from a good place.
Trust and communicate. If you matched up on somebody else, so be it.
Players need to hear your voice. They need to hear what you're thinking, whether it's praise or criticism.
Run, Chris, run! Keep working, CJ.
Everybody's there to get better, and if there's no communication, there's a void.
Defend without fouling, but don't back down, all right? Let's go!
Most players in this league are very highly motivated to begin with, so that makes my job easier.
Be strong with the ball. We gotta get some stops and runouts, all right? Way to work, way to work!
Certainly there are ways to communicate to individuals and your team about goals and things that we want to accomplish and how we're going to accomplish them. But players at this level are very motivated to have individual and team success.